Oscar De La Hoya on his Twitter account has this to say. Yesterday's press conference was so boring like Canelo's fights. Wait till I unleash. And that has over 400,000 views and a lot of comments. And one fan asked Oscar De La Hoya, how come you didn't say anything yesterday? He said, I'm saving it for fight week. So here's a video that Oscar De La Hoya posted. Check it out.
Just finished the Canelo Munguia press conference. And it was quite interesting because it was so... everybody was so kind and gentle and, you know, and everybody was thanking everybody. And, but that's what an all-Mexican showdown will be. Outside the ring, polite. Inside the ring, a fucking war. Just finished the Canelo Munguia press conference. And it was quite interesting because it was so... Everybody was so kind and gentle and, you know, and everybody was thanking everybody. And, but that's what an all-Mexican showdown will be. Outside the ring, polite. Inside the ring, a fucking... Just finished.
I'm Ellie Seckback, Ellie Seckback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.